FedEx truck caught on fire, still stuck at the side now of Interstate 80 right near the Highway 65 exit.
And that's where we find KCRA3's Brian Hickey live, where the lanes are blocked. Brian?
Yeah, we got two out of four lanes blocked here eastbound Interstate 80, just east of Highway 65. You can see the big rig tow truck just now getting on scene here. And you can see Roseville and Rocklin firefighters still walking around here. Take a look at this trailer that caught fire early this morning in what appears to be a brake fire that got up into the trailer. Here's some video earlier this morning when they were out here still trying to contain the smoldering hot spots inside the trailer. A lot of heat built up inside there and started burning the contents of the trailer. A lot of different household items, some chemicals that were in there as well that were a concern for firefighters, but they were able to stop the fire to the back of the trailer. The driver, when he first noticed the fire, said he saw smoke coming out of the back of the truck, and that's when other drivers started honking at him, saying, "Hey, pull over," and he pulled over, and that's when the fire started to spread into the trailer. He disconnected that trailer, got the rest of the rig away from it to protect it, and that's when Roseville Fire got on scene here. So right now they're still working to get this trailer out of here. It'll take it back out here live, and you can see the tires are literally burned off of this thing. So I don't know how they're just going to tow this out of here, perhaps having to get a flatbed trailer to haul it up onto. We'll keep an eye on that for you. In the meantime, we can take a look back in the westbound direction here, and you can see traffic is very light out here this morning, so not really causing you much of a backup, as Jacqueline was reporting earlier this morning. It's the opposite side of the commute, so that's the good news. And Jacqueline, we'll keep you posted on when they get these two lanes open, but right now, half of the freeway shut down.